Today I'm going to show you how to high-end skin softening retouching in Adobe Photoshop. First, press Ctrl+J to duplicate background layer. Go to Window, and open the Channel panel. Select the blue channel, drag the blue channel to the new channel icon to duplicate it. Go to Filter, Other, and High Pass, increase the radius to 30 pixels. Then click OK, go to Image, and open your calculations window. Under the blending, select Hard Light. Then click OK. Go back to Image, and create two more calculations. Open your brush tool, and brush picker. Choose the soft round brush. Click the foreground color, and choose white, then click OK. And just paint with white, just like that. Be careful, don't paint on the face. When you're finished, click the load channel selection. Select the RGB channel. To select the inside, go to Select, and choose the inverse. Go to Layer Panel, click on the Adjustment Layer icon, and choose the curves. Click on the middle, then adjust the midtone just like that. Once you're satisfied, close the Properties window. If you think it is too much, you can always go ahead and decrease the opacity. I think 60% looks good. And this is the result.